Do you want to get free certification from LinkedIn? Are you someone who runs LinkedIn ads or who is into media planning or strategy of LinkedIn ads or who knows little bit about how to run LinkedIn ads? So here are the 6 certifications provided by LinkedIn, totally free, which you can take today itself. Also, by the end of the video, I will also let you know how you can get LinkedIn paid certificates for free. So let's directly jump onto the screen now and see what are those 6 certifications and how you can access them. So when you're on screen, you just need to type LinkedIn Marketing Labs. So this is what you need to Google search, LinkedIn Marketing Labs. You can just either click on any of these links. I will click on this one, training.marketing.linkedin.com. This is a LinkedIn Marketing Lab recently launched by LinkedIn. And once you are here, it is going to ask you, you know, a few things. So see, choose your focus so we can show you the right certificate. So see, if you run ads, you choose this. If you are into media planning and strategy, you run, you choose this. And if you're into both, you choose this. So I do the both. And so now they are going to give us all the certifications. If you see here, there are three certifications right now. Introduction to LinkedIn ads, using LinkedIn ads targeting, reporting and analytics of LinkedIn ads. This is what are the 3 certification. And then if you just click on either of these, so if you click on certifications on top, it'll give you, 2 more here into marketing strategy. If you're into that, you can take those. In fact, there's one more. If you just click on LinkedIn learning path, and if you come down, so there are 3 basics and 3 intermediates, if you see. So you can access these 6 certifications. These are totally free. You can take it today. I'll also drop the link of these certification in the description below. You can directly access it from there. Take this certification. It just takes 45 minutes, and these are very basic certifications. If you fail also, you should not, because these are very, very basic certifications. If you fail also, you can retake them. Okay, that's not even a problem. Now let's talk about how you can access LinkedIn learning certificates. If you have heard about LinkedIn learning, if you're not, just let's go to LinkedIn, search for LinkedIn learning, and you will get LinkedIn learning anytime, all these. So let's just click on LinkedIn learning with Linda. Yeah. So if you see, these are some of the certificates here. How you can access it? LinkedIn provides 1 month free access, or a free access for a month. You can start your access, but obviously you need to give your, credit or debit card details here to access these certificates for free. And you can, take any of these courses, whatever your industry is. If you're into coding, project planning, or strategy, all those courses give you. It'll obviously show you all these courses based on your profile, whatever the keywords you have used in your profile. Based on those, it is going to show you all these courses. So you can access these courses for 1 month for totally free. Let's say I want to take this course, WordPress SEO. They also provide you the certification if you buy this course. So if you don't buy, you just can access the course. That's all. So this is what you can do for 1 month, totally free. If you want to buy also, you can buy. They just cost around $10 to $12, or if you are in India, it is just going to cost you 800 to 900 rupees. That's in fact much better than any other institute, which is charging 1 lakh or 1.5 lakh for a very basic course. I hope you like this video. If you do, if you have any questions, just comment down below. Let me know. I would love to answer them. I'll come up with a very interesting video very soon. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.